September.
It's
2008.
Las Vegas.
Okay. And here we are with world famous author Suzie Cheel. Suzie, how are you feeling today?
I feel fantastic. It's amazing after 21 years to actually get the book launched. And I just like to thank, Liz. She was one of the first people who read it and gave me a great testimonial. And to Bob Doyle from the Boundless Living Challenge, which is how this came off the shelf and is here today. And it's really exciting to find that something I wrote 21 years ago is still relevant today.
Oh, and it's more than relevant. Where did you get the beautiful art inside?
All the art and hand-painted, painted watercolors that I did at the time after I'd written the poem.
And this is the one you're going to give to me, right?
That's right.
Okay, we got it on film, so now you're all witnesses. This one's mine.
And I just want to say that the people who do buy it from Blurb, there's a whole story that goes about how I wrote the book and the people involved that I associated with the emotions of change at the time. And this will be downloadable from the blog's website, which I've just launched today, which is theemergingsbook.com.
Congratulations.
Yay!